Load error. Here are 12 misconceptions about plane tickets, plus how you can save money when booking your next trip. Larger discounts do exist, but they're more common for international flights. 900 of the 3,500 global routes Hopper examined offered an average discount of $20 per ticket on Thursdays, and 600 shaved off $30 on Mondays. According to CheapAir, the prime booking window, the time frame during which you'll save the most, is 21 to 115 days before your departure. Likewise, booking separately can save you money on domestic flights. In other scenarios, like when a grocery store is running a 2-for-1 sale, buying in bulk will save you money. But airlines sometimes charge more per ticket if you book seats for multiple passengers. To avoid paying more than necessary for multiple tickets, Consumer Reports recommended splitting your ticket purchase among members of your party or finding airlines that take group reservations, which works for parties of 10 or more people. Flights with layovers are known to be cheaper than direct routes. Layovers also offer another benefit called hidden city ticketing. Although the practice is legal, there are a few caveats to keep in mind. If you want to take your chances with hidden city ticketing, he advises not purchasing a round-trip ticket and only bringing carry-on luggage. If you look up the same route on various flight search engines, don't be surprised if the prices vary. Flight prices can vary depending on your location, especially for international flights. Thankfully, there are a few ways to get around this hitch. If you opt for the local currency solution, make sure to purchase the tickets with a card that doesn't impose a foreign transaction fee. You might think airline rewards programs are just a gimmick, but they're quite useful if you do your research.
Thank you.